そう、バックグラウンド。FM サーマルシミュレーション cannot calculate the phenomenon of heat build up in the structure and forced intake and exhaust, like so PC or machine tool. Therefore, goal is FM thermal simulation using the proposed virtual fluid element to calculate the phenomenon of heat build up in the structure and forced intake and exhaust. So, this is a simple physical model, a structure, a heat source, a inlet, and a outlet. So, this is a virtual fluid element here. First is here, simulated element for inflow. Second, simulated element for outflow, like this. And third, orange color. This is a simulated element for boundary layer. And final, fourth, simulated element for convection. More detail. So, first, simulated element for inflow here. In this case, no FEM model, only boundary condition. So, simulated heat transfer coefficient at inlet using this calculation model. Second, simulated element for outflow here. Also, in this case, no FEM model, only boundary condition using this calculation model. Third, simulated element for boundary condition, this orange color. In this case, there is FEM model and simulated thermal conductivity for boundary layer using this thermal calculation model. So final, simulated element for convection. Convection is here. Also, this convection has FEM model and simulated thermal conductivity for convection using this calculation model. So, for evaluation, I used three model. This is complex model, green to wall, to heater. Simple model is two shielding walls and one heater. This one, this one, this one were removed. Very simple. And final model, this one, this model using the complex model with forced cooling oil inlet, outlet. So, this is experiment evaluation results. Each element and temperature change. So, green is experiment, orange is proposed FEM, purple is FVM, finite volume method. So, simulated model using simulated model with 5 watt power and 0.5 meter per sec velocity. So you can see calculated results using FEM thermal simulation were suited to the experimental results. This is the second result. So this is steady simulation. This is unsteady simulation. Upper is calculation time. Lower is calculation error. And simple model, complex model, and fluid model. So, orange is proposed FEM. Purple is FVM. You can see calculation error using FEM thermal simulation was sweet to the experimental results. Therefore, the new FEM thermal simulation using the proposed four virtual elements were used for design instead of FVM fluid simulation. However, calculation time for the FEM simulation and steady simulation were very longer than that of FVM fluid simulation. Here, little bit large. So, this is experimental application using this CNC lathe with enclosure. And workpiece is here. Machining time is one time. This is a relationship between diameter change and time. Blue is experimental results, and orange is calculation results. Very suitable. So, the new FEM thermal simulation using four virtual fluid elements were developed. And calculation error was, calculation errors using FEM thermal simulation were sweet to the experimental results. Thank you for your attention.